Today, SAISD gifted and talented students are participating in the Dr. Carol Ann Bonds TRIYS Symposium. TRIYS is an independent research program that students study topics that interest them and they address ways that they can make a difference. The TRIYS Symposium was started by Dr. Bonds. She wanted gifted and talented students to have an opportunity to do research on topics that they had a deep interest in. They came up with their topics. They've done research on their topics. Their TRIYS teachers have connected them with mentors in the community so that they can learn more in depth about their topics. They're also learning from our advanced academic students from Central High School and Lakeview High School in the areas of physics, chemistry, psychology, debate, speech, music. All kinds of different groups are represented. And our high school students have created these hands-on stations to present concepts from the area that they're studying. We also want both groups, our elementary kids and our high school kids, to really represent the SAISD learner profile, because we feel like that the skills that the learner profile represents are skills for future-ready learners and for folks looking for jobs or going to college, any skill to be successful in the workplace. So we want them to be good communicators. We want them to be able to work together. We want them to be creative and critical thinkers. And all of these stations and research projects pull from those skills. And we just feel like that it's a really great opportunity for two-way learning to happen, and that it really shines a great light on students in SAISD. We want kids to be able to see what the advanced academics looks like when they get to high school, when they're juniors and seniors and they're taking advanced placement classes or dual credit classes, so that they can start dreaming about what that might be like for them.